Hello, everybody. I'm Bailey Branch, and it's time to talk about some Gila Ridge sports. Let's start off with the scores. Girls golf won with 65 over, while Cibola shot 157 over. In first place was Kylie Gerber with 38, and second place was Jamie Baker with 53. Boys golf also defeated Cibola with 42 over, 185, while Cibola was 57 over, 200. Moving on to today's matches, we have girls golf against San Luis and COFA at Desert Hills GC at 3 p.m. Boys golf against Estrella Foothills and Desart at Mesa del Sol GC at 3 p.m. Varsity volleyball in a Yuma County scrimmage here at Gila Ridge at 5 p.m. And last, JV football against Cibola, also here at Gila Ridge at 6 p.m. Make sure to show your Hawk pride in supporting our teams. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm Bailey Branch, and tune in next week for some more sports.